Alright. Oh. Let's just get into it. Wow. Those options are limited. Whoa, why are we adding CPUs? What the fuck? Wait, is that actually a CPU or? Okay, no, it's not. Come on, everyone. Thank you. crazy map. And screwing around in Blender too much, and I've forgotten how controls work. Oh, okay, he's got C then. Can I go through here to get to E? I can. God, where am I?
I'm waiting your orders, Commander. Now.
What we actually got going on here? Really interesting, choosing grazers over auroras. Alright. An interesting option, I'll give them that. 250 gun line ship. Where's the other ship? Shuttle, good old fashioned jobber.
We have secured Zone Comet.
Got a gun over here. Double Acello.
We are securing Zone.
I don't know why people like the Acello so much. It just feels too much like Alliance pandering. Interesting mount having the rocket launcher under there. Little sort of tail-mounted fuck you. How have they not taken any points yet? Or not even started taking any points? Where the hell are they? that just... Oh, wow, it really is just carrying that radar. Ooh, railguns. More railguns. Interesting. Oh, there they go, finally. Jeez, wait, that's 17? How big is this map? Oh my god. Seriously? Fighting one limb down, I guess. Getting contacts. Wow, those are big contacts. Okay, so the lower the TQ, the worse the track. Got a railgun fight going on. What the hell are they missing?
The enemy secured zone dagger. Whoa.
Oh, it's... Is it just out of range? Why isn't that hitting? That's weird.
Quiet. Command's on the line.
Directly above me.
Awaiting your orders, Commander.
I hope that doesn't bite me in the ass.
Position early by accident, just by trying to engage something at ludicrous chance to hit.
What are our orders, Commander?
Damn, they're almost in 100 mil range, too.
Is when I start showing up on other people's radar signatures. Wow, this just really has no idea what kind of range it's supposed to be. It's anywhere from like 7,500 to 10,500. That's like a 3 kilometer guesswork. Oh, I'm showing up on someone's radar.
The enemy is securing Zone Atlas.
We are en route, Commander.
Shooting me.
The enemy secured Zone Atlas.
Okay, now it's a problem.
Awaiting your orders, Commander.
Oh, Jesus, both those cellars are gone. Someone's firing on dead ships. The amount of radar pings that are just coming up is frightening. Dropped off everyone's radar. Failing. Oh, that's TF Oak warship. Showing up on someone's radar, somewhere. Is it them over there? Turn.
Quiet. Command's on the line.
It's gonna be a close. Oh, hello. I'm. Yep, they found me.
Target confirmed. They've got a lock on us. Yes, Commander. Course laid in.
Commander, they've got a lock on us.
Uh-oh.
Enemy fire incoming.
Yeah, I'm aware.
Locked onto us. Quiet. Command's on the line. Tracking target. They're shooting at us. Quiet. Command's on the line. Firing solution locked in. Take him out. Locked on to us. Yes, Commander. Incoming.
Oh, not sure how much they like that.
don't know why they're using AP shells. That's not going to do them any favors. Oh, they've lost fire control lock. Oh yeah, lay it on thick. Oh, beautiful. Might be able to kill this before it can get into cover. I dearly wish to hear that evacuation siren. Oh, that's probably not good. There it goes.
Commander, the enemy has locked on to us.
We are securing Zone Eclipse.
Taking fire, Commander.
Yeah, I know.
We have secured Zone Eclipse.
Enemy lock detected.
Negative. That target is out of our range. We can take him. Beginning the attack.
I've already killed one Axford. I can do another.
We're taking fire, Commander.
I'm aware.
Disabled.
Oh my god, can you get your act together?
We hear you, Command.
Component destroyed. Component destroyed.
Yes, Commander.
What are you doing? You are directly in that firing solution.
Yes, Commander.
Doing precisely no one any favors.
We're being targeted.
From where? Oh, hello. Alright. Something a little more interesting.
I don't think we can hit that one, Commander. Take him out! We've got him in our sights. What are our orders, Commander?
Odd Clown, please get out of that firing solution. Holy shit.
We hear you, Command. We're taking component damage. Awaiting your orders, Commander. We're locked on to target.
Beautiful.
We've lost a component.
You're fine. Oh, maybe not. You
we
did lose
you,
your
command.
Fire control right now. Let's try and get that back.
They've got a lock on us.
Interesting they're going for the monitor as the bigger threat.
They're shooting at us.
I'm aware.
Awaiting your orders, Commander.
We're a little banged up, Commander.
The enemy's locked on to us.
Need to pour on fire.
The ship's been damaged.
Ow.
At the ready, Commander.
Oh, hello. You're getting involved as well.
Requesting repairs ASAP. We lost a module. We've lost a module.
Mostly thrusters gone.
We're taking fire, Commander.
We've lost a component. We've lost a module. Yes, Command. We've completed repairs.
It's fine.
Send it.
The enemy is securing zone common.
Yes, Command.
Crap.
We've lost a module.
I'm aware.
We've restored a module.
Good. Oh, large DC storage. No, we need that back.
Receiving.
Down to plasma cannons. Let's get one of those back up at least.
What are our orders? A component has been destroyed. A component has been destroyed. Full burn! All engines!
The enemy secured zone common.
Those bastards have a lock.
I know. I need. Once that lower gun is gone, I can switch my attention to the Axford. Actually, no, the Axford is the bigger threat
back
right now.
Our target's locked in. Destroy them! Copy. Lost a component. Talk to us. We've repaired the module. Component is repaired. We're taking component damage.
Send your traffic.
Mostly non-essential parts.
Whoa!
Did the Axford just bloom? Oh no, it was the other Axford. Jesus.
What is it, Command?
Oh, that probably stripped off armor, I hope. Maybe. Doesn't matter. Getting hit with plasma.
Make it quick. We're taking component damage.
How am I down to 2 restores? Oh no, this doesn't... Oh, I haven't updated this fleet. Shit. Okay.
Warning. Enemy lock detected.
I'm aware.
Make it quick. Crack him up.
Yep, hit him, hit him.
Hostile fire incoming. Module lost. Receiving.
Getting a reactor under control.
Internal damage detected.
Jesus. Okay, I don't think that's under control anymore. Whoa, why?
What are our orders? Yes, Command. We see them.
It's bringing its
Understood.
Other
Engage.
Guns to bear.
Lost the module.
Did get a little singed by that reactor bloom.
Go ahead, Command.
Using that fire control radar.
All personnel, abandon ship.
Okay.
I repeat, abandon ship.
Ship's still gonna react to bloom. Fuck, I forgot.
What are our orders? They've got a beat on us.
Where?
We're taking fire.
Crap.
How can we help today, Commander?
We hear you, Command. Send your traffic. We've completed repairs. Take him out! Talk to us. Our target's locked in. Fire! We need to move now.
Bring this fucker down.
We're being locked.
I'm aware.
Incoming. We've lost a module. What do you want? A component is destroyed. Did anyone notice the lights flicker? Thank you.
Command is back. We're losing modules. Our component is destroyed. Full burn. All engines. What are our orders?
What is your problem now? Oh, fucking hell, reactor.
Talk to us. We're taking component damage. You won't get away now. Rack them up.
They won't know what
wrecked. Talk to us. We're losing modules. We're losing components. We're losing components. A component is destroyed. Component wrecked.
God.
We're being targeted.
Okay, Minty, tell, just get down there and cap.
Receive.
Command is back online. We need to move now. Locked in. Negative.
For your orders, Commander.
A component is gone.
No.
We're scuttled. Get to the lifeboats. What is it, Command? No way, Command.
Beginning the attack.
Oh, this fucker's still going.
They've got a lock on us.
Oh, and the bloody Solomon, too. If I had more time to focus them down and I still had more of my firepower available, I could kill them, but yeah, at this point, it's just a slugging match until one of us outcaps the other.
Stand by.
Go, Minty, go! Does not have a single gun left. Doesn't have anything left, really. It's just hull, engines, and reactor.
We are securing Zone Comet.
We're ready whenever you are.
Got incoming.
Don't think it's going to be enough. Just not fast enough.
We've lost a component. A component has been destroyed. Standing by. Module has been destroyed.
All got you five by five.
We have secured Zone Comet.
Aye, aye, Commander. We're moving.
We are being jammed.
Aye, aye, Commander. We're moving. Aye, aye, Commander. We're moving. Requesting repairs ASAP.
Damn.
nearly 20k damage on the line ship. I'll take it. Yeah, someone that just dropped out straight up. Right, let's fix the issues I had. That being the... Yeah, that should not be the CIC. That should be the CIC. That should be large DC storage. So there was that, and then there was something else I wanted to change. Oh yeah, I want to change one of the... Wait, who's got the... Right, you got the fire control radar, so you can have the T-30. You've already got the T-20 on top, so I'm going to switch this out for another plasma cannon. I'd like a little more plasma going out. Where is it? There it is. That must be 15 points over. Okay. Low power as well. How much low power? A little more than I'd like. Pump that up to a boosted reactor. There we go. Can I lose 15 points then? Switch this for a T20. There you go, perfect. The majority of the work's being done by the line ship anyway. It's going to be a lot more durable now with those extra restores. Thank you.
There we go. I think the color for the Not Ready in Fleet Editor needs to be changed. They're too similar. Come on, don't crash. All individual ships.
Standing by.
Ah! Let's see how this goes then. That's less E-War and... Oh, early warning radar. Okay. That was me misreading. Radar PD shuttle. Container fuckery. Monitor spam.
We are securing zone eclipse. The enemy secured zone dagger. The enemy secured zone comet.
Ready.
Damn, they took them quick. The fuck is that?
We're reading you.
I don't have the faintest idea how to say your name.
We have secured zone
but welcome. Can you explain how to counter jamming? You want illuminators and burn through. If you're playing as the Alliance, burn through. If you're playing as the OSP, you just need more illuminating radars. Then the enemy can bring jammers. Or you can just do what I do and get close enough to see them out the flipping windows and then just start shooting. Ooh, that's a... Yeah, losing some paintwork on that one. Thank you very much for following as well.
We have secured Zone Boxer.
Ooh. Something on high. Have these got crews in them? I hope they do, because otherwise they're about to just slam straight into this asteroid. Nope. Great job killing that rock. no one's gone for A then. Oh, okay, they're going for A. Take two on the missile strike. Find out what this is. Oh, it's a little Corvette. What are in these missiles? Why are they not tracking? Holes. Once we get to open space, we'll burn on flank. Ooh, those are hybrids. Ooh! That's rough. I can afford to leave off flank at least until the point I'm detected on radar. Once they know I'm here, I need to start moving very quickly. Faster than 10 meters a second, right? Is still just maneuvering speed? Oh, it's because Odd Clown can't fucking... Jesus Christ. How have you done this?
Receiving. We're on our way. Falling into formation.
We're reading you.
Thank you. Awaiting orders, Commander. Standing by.
You get in formation, please.
Ready.
Receiving.
Ready.
Dead rains there.
Standing by.
Oh. Standing by.
Yeah, they know I exist now. They don't like the fact I'm here.
Awaiting orders, Commander. Falling into formation.
Whoops.
We are being jammed.
Yeah, I know. Oh, they're going for it. Burning out my engines. Souls are still ripping through, I can see.
We're reading you.
Jesus, actually getting some time dilation. That's another tug down. Hello, hello.
Locking on the target. Knock him out. We're under fire. Target confirmed.
Why are they using riposts on me? The fuck?
Missile warning.
attack.
The enemy has engaged. Missile detected.
They're shooting at us.
I don't know if that was a mistake or what.
Securing zone eclipse.
Ready.
Oh,
got that. Enemy secured zone eclipse.
He's still got a good few missiles left. Probably about 40%, I feel like. Oh, hello. Wait. Oh, fuck.
Yes, Commander.
God damn it.
Ready.
Still pretty far away. So there's the Vauxhalls, and then it's a destroyer fleet. Okay. Is that railguns? Ventus got D-covered.
Full burn.
We have secured Zone Comet.
Oh, I didn't realize he'd come up close to me.
The enemy is securing Zone Atlas. We are securing Zone Dagger.
They're fixing more important things.
Lock on warning.
Wait, what the fuck is locking onto me? Ooh, good hits.
Ready.
Locking me.
Aye, aye, full burn.
Oh, just let me get into range and I'm going to cause some problems.
Force laid in.
Enemy E-war detected.
Ooh, now they're jamming me. Oh,
they're trying to. Don't have anything to counter jamming, unfortunately.
We're taking fire. Forest laid in.
From what? Oh, railguns.
Out of effective range, negative. We can't shoot that far.
Tracking target.
Component disabled. We're getting a low power warning here. We're reading you.
We are securing Zone Atlas.
Bloody railgun.
Missile warning.
You were detected.
Missile from where? Well, don't shoot me.
Incoming enemy fire.
Power's green across the board.
I'm relatively confident that destroyer is having a bad day.
Locking on the target. Knock him out. Yeah, we've got internal damage here.
We have secured Zone Atlas.
Ready.
See that fucker going for B.
On it. Missile detected.
Whoa!
Orders. We'll get it done. Copy. Engaging in.
Enemy has engaged.
I'm aware.
Missile. Receiving. Repositioning.
The enemy is securing Zone Boxer.
Yeah, I know.
I don't hear siren yet. There it goes. Ah, rail destroyer with no rail. A beam destroyer with no beam. Goes. Oh. What the hell am I even shooting at? Is what I'm shooting at even alive? Oh, it was a destroyer. A dead destroyer. Beautiful. Down to a single container. Damn. He only lost his tugs. Everything else did great. Hoo-hoo!
eggs run? Where the hell was the eggs runty? That was a destroyer fleet. One destroyer survived. You can tell which ones had beams and which ones had railguns. Now we're getting into a good rhythm. Oh, they've turned off uniform team factions. Interesting. Oh boy, everyone loves Caltrop. Oh, baby!
Send your traffic.
Got over here. Two Ocellos. We've got Ocello, Rail Ocello, Tugboat. Tugboat. They're all support tugs. Okay, so this guy has next to nil damage output. Okay, so both these Ocellos are just 450 carriers. Fast.
Missile.
Coming for me, or?
Awaiting orders, Commander. Locking them up. Firing on that target.
We've got them in our sights.
Thank you.
Standing by.
Jesus, it's an odd angle.
For your orders, Commander.
Quiet. Command's on the line.
Awaiting orders, Commander.
Enemy has us locked on.
Moving to that position.
Detected.
Establishing lock. Firing on that target. Firing on that target. We've got a lot of static here.
Hold impact. Component destroyed.
Awaiting orders, Commander.
Component destroyed. Looks like we're being jammed.
Locking target. Firing on that target.
Enemy radar lock detected.
We're running out of power. Internal damage. Component destroyed. Component breached.
Ready.
Component disabled.
Locking them up. Engaging
incoming
target.
Missile. They won't know when we're under attack.
Oh, it's got railguns. Okay, I'm fine. That's the cruiser.
Component destroyed!
We're being jammed. Enemy jammer. Incoming enemy fire.
We have internal damage. Let's get it fixed. Spotted an enemy missile.
Hull critical! Abandon ship!
Awaiting orders, Commander. Heading there now, Commander.
We have internal damage. Let's get it fixed.
Spiker, spiker, spiker.
Not sure why they're going after my pugs.
Incoming enemy fire. took a hit. Component down. Hull breach. Component destroyed.
Ready. Moving to that position, Commander. Missile! Enemy missile! Under attack. We're being targeted. Ready! Moving there now! Output falling. Systems up. Enemy jamming. Internal damage. Go ahead. Energy systems unlocked. Firing. Module lost. Module lost.
Go ahead.
Module lost. Yes, Command. System lost. System lost.
How? Wait, where did my... Oh, shit.
System lost. Static. System lost. Go ahead. Module stuck.
Alright, changing position.
Go ahead. Internal damage. Fight.
Fuck!
Looks like we're being jammed. What are our orders, Commander? Force laid in.
Ready. Warming up.
Negative. That target is out of our range. Firing solution locked in. Looks like we're being jammed.
Got a lot of static here.
We hear you, Command. Negative, that target is out of our range. Target confirmed. Awaiting your orders, Commander. Be there before you know it.
Let them keep shooting a dead ship.
Shooting at us.
Are they still using RPF? Yes. Yeah, that's not a threat. That Axford is going to retreat if it goes too far.
Lock on warning.
Yeah.
We hear you, Command.
Oh no, he's committed to the retreat.
Turning up the engines now.
Incoming enemy fire.
Negative. That target is out of our range. Tracking target.
There it goes.
Waiting your orders, Commander. Tracking target. We can take him.
We're taking internal damage.
Whoa! Steady on that firing solution.
Awaiting orders, Commander.
You're in that match? Wait, who are you?
10 minutes remain.
Wait, was that this match? Or was that... When did you send that message? Oh, you're the host! Oh. So you're my hags, my hattens, your bones.
Awaiting orders, Commander.
Be able to keep this situation under control? I think so. My dead ship calls it to overload.
Under attack.
Moware.
What are our orders, Commander? I don't think we can hit that one, Commander. Firing solution locked in.
Module offline.
Oh, there it goes.
Quiet. Command's on the line.
Oh, this is still alive.
We can't target them from that distance. We can take him.
We're being targeted.
Well, I'm sure I am. Hear that siren, come on. Oh, that's gone blue. Hey, enter! Welcome, welcome, welcome. I don't have any mods, so let me do this. Shout out, enter. Lightning. There we go. Oh, you're playing Fall Guys! Nice. I hope you've earned many crowns. Z Caffeine, thank you very much for following. Hello, hello. Oreo, welcome. Albidop, welcome. Lovely to have you. Ow, I'm taking railgun fire.
Yes, Commander. Negative, that target is out of our range. Firing solution locked in. Course laid in.
Awaiting orders, Commander.
You did not? Oh no! Bum! That sucks. Give song, please. It's on screen!
That's alright.
Incoming enemy fire.
Oh, you're joking. Where is this coming from now? Is it you? No, that's abandoned. They all shot me. That was a little closer than I would have liked. Twitch on mobile is kind of ass. Yeah, I mean, you're working with a screen that's only, what, like 5-6 inches big, so. Nice. I want to be OSP. Ah! What? Oh, bum. Ugh. I don't like my... like my alliance fleets. Twitch is just kind of rough in general. Oh, please work. There we go. They've got all individual ships, no formations. Okay, this is gonna be interesting.
Well, I could have a problem if I run into monitors. I only brought HE shells. It's a destroyer bundle. Light cruisers, frigates, corvettes, frigates, and a heavy cruiser. All 250s. Okay. Well, it's kind of a waste of the size 5 slot. If you're going to run an Axford, then you want to make the most of that slot that they're giving you. But yeah, I'm already getting caught on radar. Oh, they got early warning radar. Maybe that's why.
We are securing Zone Dagger. We are securing Zone Comet. Eclipse.
Wonder if any of us are going to go for A. Not sure yet.
The enemy secured zone box.
Did I remember to bring enough ammo today? Hopefully. I just don't know whether or not I've got the right ammo. If they've got cargo feeder monitor ships, I'm going to struggle because they've got way more armor than my high explosive shells are rated for. And I didn't bring any armor piercing, because I'm an idiot.
We have secured Zone Dagger. We have secured Zone Comet.
Alright. Oh, they're on. They're going for eight.
The enemy secured Zone Atlas.
Whoa. Steady on with the railgun fire right through my fleet. Yeah, hopefully. Zentar, thank you very much again for the raid. I hope your work shift goes well and the rest of your day passes smoothly. Oh, hello. Who's that?
They've zeroed us in. What are our orders, Commander? Enemy is jamming us.
Ooh, that's a... That's a lot of something. Whoa, hello! I think that's an Acello.
Incoming.
Ow.
The enemy's locked onto us. We need repair teams.
Whoa, that's a lot of plasma.
We're locked on target. We can take him. Enemy fire. Incoming. Taking component damage.
Oh, fuck their monitors. All monitors?
The enemy's locked on to us. We're taking component damage.
Yeah, they're all monitors. Really want my destroyer dead.
Module has been destroyed.
Those containers, yeah. The only major loss so far is the whiplash drive.
We're reading you. We've lost a module. Module has been destroyed.
So far. And we've lost some point defense now. Yes, those monitors are going to come deny me B. Thank you.
Yes, Commander. Yes, Command.
E-wall, point defense, point defense. Guns. Guns. Guns and point defense. Okay. Well, it's gonna be interesting. Let's see how much.
Quiet. Command's on the line. Before you know it. Awaiting your orders, Commander. Locking on. Awaiting your orders, Commander. Under fire.
Yeah, I know you are.
Yeah, we've got internal damage
target
here.
Target lock achieved.
Component destroyed.
We can take him. We can take him.
All personnel, abandon ship!
Yeah, saw that coming.
Hostile lock detected.
Yes, Commander.
Enemy fire. Incoming.
We're underway.
Yes, Commander. taking component damage. We've lost.
There goes all my armor.
Module has been destroyed. We're being jammed. A component is destroyed. We're losing modules. Make it quick. We're losing modules.
Keep the guns going.
Our component is destroyed. We're losing modules. Component wrecked. Component wrecked. Command is back. Talk to us. We're losing modules. Component wrecked.
Yes, Commander. We are en route, Commander. Our sensors are all over the place.
Jesus.
Command is back online. What is it, Command? Full burn! All engines! Our signal's being jammed. They're shooting at us.
We are securing zone boxer.
We're being locked! Engines are back online! Brakes for enemy
fire.
Make
it quick!
What do you want?
Oh wait, no, not that. Gun back online.
We hear you, Command.
Testing zone boxer.
They're shooting at us. What are our orders, Commander? We've lost a component. We're taking component damage.
We are securing zone boxer.
All crew, abandon ship.
Jesus,
we're scuttled.
Christ.
Get to the lifeboats.
Oh, I hate playing Alliance. I don't like playing Alliance anymore. I like my plasma and my 100 mils, and that's why it fucking works. Nearly took B from them. Doesn't look like much of Ruben's fleet got away. How you doing? Looking a little worse for wear. Although you've been fighting in the cello, so you haven't dealt with any plasma. Escort PD and E-War frigate there. What do you have? Another ship. Oh, there it is. A corvette with... oh, fire control radar. Just offset fire control. See, would it not be worth... oh, okay. Wait, what? Interesting. See, I would have diverted the corvette over to A. Oh, they're not even part of the same fleet. Amazing. Railguns can penetrate that armor. They're not going to do any damage. Woo! Oh, if they're in 100 mil range, nah, you're fucked. They are coming for you. The Acello's joining in. Thank you.
Why is my ship going critical? I still got damage. Wait, are they still going? No, I was about to say, do I really still have damage control teams trying to do stuff? Monitor fleet's going for sea. Gone for a. Instead of having the plasma front gun, they got the 100 mil there. Is that the same on all of them?
The enemy is securing zone common.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh, there's an Acello. Jammer on top. The fire control on bottom. Interesting. Oh, one of their cargo feeders is a torpedo carrier. Oh, he's trying to use RPF against the Acello. That's not gonna work. He's now just down to this one corvette, which I would be sending to B right now. Yeah, they've got this. Oh! I would just surrender at this point. You are very fucked up. Yeah, he's surrendered. There we go.
can't afford to neglect AP shells when playing as. And it's exclusively for this one particular ship. Oh shit, that was a... Yeah, that's a cargo liner. Which didn't... What the hell happened to this? Interesting. Sadly, we don't have enough time for another game. But even so... let's go raid Chaos. Is that gonna work? Yeah, there we go. Right. I will say thank you very much to everyone that came today. It was lovely to see you all, and also thank you to Entar for the raid. Tomorrow, the schedule has changed. It will not be Fate Granddaughter. It will be Valheim with Endearing Chaos and some other friends that she has invited to play. So I will be joining that stream a little later after the start because I have to get home from work, but that's on the agenda. That will be starting around 5 p.m. my time, GMT for me. So otherwise, that's the plan. Yeah. So thank you everyone for coming. Please enjoy the rest of your day or sleep well, and I will see you tomorrow at 5 p.m. for Valheim. Otherwise, take care and goodbye.